Model-Based Definition, or MBD, is the next revolution in CAD/CAM/CAE, where annotated 3D models are used as the single source for all design information and eliminate the need for 2D drawings. When MBD is implemented at the beginning of a product lifecycle and reused throughout an enterprise and its supply chain, MBD enables rapid and affordable development of products from concept to disposal. This environment is referred to as Model-Based Enterprise, or MBE. A technical data package, or TDP, is a mechanism that pulls together all of the items needed to share MBD product data with suppliers. TDPs typically include a native CAD file, a neutral CAD file, and a visualization file. All of these include product manufacturing information, or PMI. Creating and validating a TDP can be challenging due to the many derivatives required. Users must ensure that compatible formats are used and ensure that no data, including PMI, is lost in the exchange process. Derivative CAD models may not be directly usable downstream due to quality issues. Achieving MBE requires adopting new and rapidly evolving technology and presents other challenges related to CAD data exchange. Data exchange processes without automation are time-consuming. MBE TDPs require generating multiple derivatives. Content used directly downstream must be accurate and complete, therefore, validation is critical. Many companies still share their intellectual property via non-secure sources. Do you need to secure the transmission, sharing, and exchange of your data? ITI has a solution. Introducing DEXcenter, a collaboration portal and process automation engine. DEXcenter is a plug-and-play, vendor-neutral infrastructure application that automates existing systems and integrates with third-party tools. DEXcenter performs many MBE CAD data exchange functions, such as native and standard CAD translation, CAD model validation and quality checking, creation and validation of TDPs, evaluation of downstream producibility, and generation of engineering change documentation for MBD models. DEXcenter supports the most popular CAD systems and formats like CATIA, Creo, Inventor, NX, SolidWorks, JT, 3DPDF, and more. Key benefits of DEXcenter include security and IP protection. With MBE, product data is more valuable than ever because it contains richer content. Hosted within your infrastructure, DEXcenter exchanges securely with your suppliers over the internet internationally and provides managed file transfer and export authorization. DEXcenter also offers productivity and convenience. Only a standard web browser is required for use. You can exchange 24/7 using multiple native and neutral formats, perform auditing functions, and generate user-friendly reports and PDFs. DEXcenter integrates with your PLM system, creates TDPs, and can generate 3D PDFs. It also offers fast data transmission, no matter how large the file. DEXcenter ensures that security checks, such as data encryption, export control authorizations, IP protection, and delivery audits, are met during transmission. DEXcenter can also automate TDP components and validation. The process automation engine translates native or derivative formats such as STEP, JT, and PDF. Using CAD-IQ, DEXcenter validates derivative files compared to the original native files. ECO documentation is created, and manufacturing producibility is guaranteed. DEXcenter can offer your organization efficiency, saving time, labor, and money by creating and validating MBE data quickly. Automation with DEXcenter offers reliability and consistency in your data exchange process. Engineering, IT, and supply chain management teams can achieve a measurable return on investment with DEXcenter by reducing licenses and reducing labor in many areas. Stop dealing with the hassle of data exchange logistics and get back to making great products. Contact ITI today so we can help you create momentum.